I just recorded like 25 minutes worth of stuff. Press stop, and I don't know where it went. So, sorry. It was fantastic. It was riveting. We went through Paris, and we finally beat the Clippers. And now we're on to Shanghai. I mean, we smashed them too, you know. After the first game we played, they smashed us, you know. So, I mean, it was great. You missed it. It was all my fault. Disclaimers. This video might not be able to be monetized. It might be cussing. I'm not editing it or doing anything. This is all live, direct, showing you the NBA Playgrounds game for the Nintendo Switch. We opened up packs too, man. Everything, yo. We had it popping, yo. It was all gravy, baby. See my Mario's. See my Mario. See my Mario. See my Mario. Go Mario. Alright, that's enough. Now let's get whooped. Because these guys are probably going to beat us. Oh, give me that, said the Westbrookian. Yo, this cat. Get the shit out of me. You know what? Okay, so. We're gonna have to go through this all again because, see, as you weren't with us last time, we get to have court and they punch us and kick us, and we can't get a steal to save our life, but they could punch us and kick us. So we gotta figure it out. Perfect shot. Can I get the 4-point perfect shot, please? Because it was kind of perfect. It's kind of perfect. Who's this? Who's this dude? Cousins? DeMarcus always got a technical. Cousins shooting a 4-point perfect shot? This is what I'm talking about, man. Well, that's right. Cousins does play for the Pelicans now, huh? I forgot. Him and DeBrow should be really good together, huh? Maybe not. They're both the same size. Can you have two same sizeians? Same sizeians? Can you have two same sizeians, cats? Play the forward in the center. But the unibrow, he like to shoot trees. And dribble the ball. Like, oh look, I'm big, and I can dribble. But, can he dribble? Yeah, baby. This is going very horribly, and we probably won't win this one, you see. Off me, cuz. I can't make a shot as I was last time. Oh, we only down 6. Minute 33 left. We got time long as we could get a snatch or two. Probably won't. You know what I'm saying? That's what I'm talking about. If he makes that, you see what I'm talking about? This is the ridiculousness I have to deal with. Come on, I went to pass it, man. I went to pass it. The dude actually kicked me in the face. Man, you gotta be kidding me. You see what I'm talking about? I played this epic game for you guys. Got these guys in the last pack. Decided to try them out. And now, we're going to go straight to me getting whooped. Because we can't find it in the videos to download on YouTube. It's alright. It's alright. I don't care. Come on in. Horrible. This is ridiculous. That was unnecessary. Come on, stock. can you stop, please, hitting me, dude? That'd be great. It'd be great, man. You know what I'm saying? Do that. Get that out of here. Uh-oh. Well, that's the end of that. Alrighty. It's a bunch of nothing. Alright. Well. Shoot, so that labor war in mud. Here we go. Let's try it again. We gotta switch up these people. Because DeMarcus Cousins is a little bit too girthy to have Stockton and Brooke on the floor. I'm looking for Bron. That's who I need, you know. Oh, BTW. Let me say this again, because that's right. If you see some smoke, it's me smoking cigarettes. I'm not advertising it, nor endorsing it. You know, so kids don't smoke cigarettes. If you already started smoking cigarettes, though, all I can say is don't be a quitter. You know, I'm not a quitter. That's why I just got my ass handed to me and I'm going back in, you know, right off top. It's not even nothing to think about because I'm not a quitter. We're just going to keep trying to get good at this stupid game that I obviously wasn't good at 20 years ago, because it's basically NBA Jam. It's a reskin of NBA Jam, bro. Except without the flames. That's when I was at my best, when I had the flames closed. Now I'm remembering. You see what I'm talking about here? Let's see if we could dunk. Probably not. I can't dunk to save my Lufus, which is a problem. Because, for obvious reasons, can't score in the paint. Get that shit out of here. You know what? That should be a technical, yo. Especially on Boogie Cousins. I mean, he just hit me with the bow. He just hit me with the bow, ref. That's Boogie Cousins. He's good for that. Can I get a technical? Flippity flappity. What is it, Bradley Beal? Big head ass Bradley Beal and Cousins. Yo, I hate that. I don't know why that happens. But if somebody could give me a tip on how to shoot a proper two-pointer, it would be very most welcome. Because the tutorial isn't helpful. It don't tutorial nobody. Come on, man. Come on, Westbrook. You're not gonna let that kid do that to you, right? Right? All right. That's what I'm talking about. That's the second time Boogie Cousins has smacked the snot out of me. Ref. I know this might be hoodball, but still, you know what I'm saying? You know what? Here we go. And this is where it starts to all go downhill. So they start beating me up at half court, and I can't get over the half court. Yeah, we're in Shanghai. Only right they be up to their shenanigans. Give me that shit out of here, boy. I'm gonna just stand right here like we used to in the old days and just swat it. Give me a break! Get out of here, yo. Come on, you gotta give me a break, man. Oh, that's why my shot clock rolls down faster. That was a straight brick. I came over here to Shanghai. The Houses for Humanity for shooting up these bricks. We're just building houses in there. Perfect shot. Can I get a perfect shot, though? Because it's kind of perfect. 1-1. And we didn't hit 1-1-1. A lot of times in this game, I hit 1-1-1-1. Like, they had 11 and I had 11. It's kind of sweet. meta. You know what I'm saying? Can I get a perfect shot? I'm gonna just go right over half court and bang these in your eyebrows. Pelican. Bullet. Your bulletin. Oh, here's a bulletin. Oh, come on. I don't know how to get perfect dunks, but it'll be nice. You know, wishful thinking and all. Come on, man. I'm gonna smack the snot out of him. I don't know how they do that. But it's very troublesome. Here we go. Perfect shot. Come on! Flip up my double sticks. Perfect shot. Uh-oh. It's a nail biter. Maybe not. They're up by one. They got the little thingy going. They're popping some caps. We gotta hit a perfect shot. We can't hit a perfect shot to save our Millennium Falcon. Here we go. Come on. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Even if I don't make it. It's game over. I'll take it. Alright, let's see. Yeah, see David Robinson to the max. Cause I like David Robinson. I need somebody else big and tall block shots. Well, oh man, see that's what I'm talking about. Clyde the Glide versus the Amarizzle. Alright. We're probably going to witness an epic butt whooping. Can't play with the same cat. So we're going to do Kevin Love. That might not be good enough. We just do block 10. But his rebound is 8. We're going to go for it. We're going to go for Kevin Love. Yeah. Try to see what we can do. Because he's a champion. And we need champions. Yeah. I kind of like it when the screen goes black. And you can see the lights. On the wall in the back. On the TV in the front. That's where you can't reach around. No, it's not. That's definitely not what that is. But I thought it was witty. So there you go. You know what? This cat cannot jump. Alright, so we might have an issue. But it's okay, because we shall figure it out. Oh boy. Oh boy. Clyde the Glide is going to beat us up.
Really though.
Jeepers creepers. There's no stopping that. Alright. They got the thingamajiggy already. Flibble my dibble stick. About to be over with. These cats are gonna demolish us and make it look very easy. But it's alright. Cause you know why? Because we are not quitters. We shall come back with somebody better. Lord, they're gonna just.
Oh, Lord.
Okay, we're only down by 5. It's not bad. Too bad. Wow. Alright. We have no interior defense, so the offense has to be better. Come on, Kevin Love. Hit a perfect shot, baby boy. Gotta hit them perfect shots. I need all the perfects in the world. What the? kind of disheartening. That's what I'm alluding to. It's my presumption that that can happen more often rate. Come on, man. You know, the best thing about it is this. It is definitely a reskin of the NBA Jams with new people and, you know, new stuff. But it still has the same feel of NBA Jams. So I'm pretty sure that in like a week online, it's gonna be killer matches with people that's just like, the score is gonna be like 4-10 because it's just gonna be people unlock the best blockers in the game and just learn how to walk it. Give me that something. You know what? That is horrible. Horrible. I say to be. Come on, Kevin Love. This boy. Alright. Y'all made Kevin Love horrible. He is not that bad. Well, I ain't even jumping for that. Cause you're on the poster by yourself, son. You know what? This is ridiculous. No, that didn't make me feel better. But it should've. Westbrook, like, I gotta do this all by myself. It's just like I'm back in Oklahoma. Might as well be back in Oklahoma. I'll do this all by myself. That was ugly. Here we go. That's the only two-pointer I can make. Is when it's gonna go in wherever you shoot it from. Come on. Like, you know, things like this kind of make me upsetty. Alright. Hey, Shadow Pop. Aw, man, you know what? Shadow Pop, the dog, is down here. Go check out, like, the first videos. And say hi to Shadow. He's in the first videos. When we first started on the page, like not too long ago, maybe a month ago, 2 months ago, whatever, who knows. Oh, Kevin Love came true in the clutch again, my son. He went out with a little bit of pride. All right. Well, I mean, we could try again, but I think you get the point. I get beat. Plus, Shadow's down here, so I probably gotta walk him. All right. Till next time, NBA Playgrounds for the Nintendo Switch. And yeah, like and subscribe. And thanks. Oh yeah, I would do the same. Just leave me a comment and be like, yo, I subscribe. And I'll subscribe too. But don't do no poop boy shit and try to flipping, you know, unsubscribe like I'm stupid because I pay attention.